Alright, so in my previous video I showed you how to sync a delay to a sequencer. The only issue with this approach is that you need to fiddle around with the time knob. You can also add a clock divider, so this one by Count Modula, for example. And if we put this in between, so send the clock output to the clock input over here, we've got several divided outputs. So on the top output, this will run at half the clock rate. The next output will run half that, so 4 times as slow, 8 times as slow, and so on. So if we set this time value to, let's say, 125, and we press run, and we connect this one, and we get 16th notes, and we get 8 notes, and now we get quarter notes. So, that's how you use a clock divider.